up the stocking. I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry.
Concert at the convenience of our home, and we're going to present some Christmas tunes and blast to the past in Spanish and in English, and some of them are piano, vocal, and with accompaniment of piano and violin. Okay, so with that in mind, I think we're ready to start, and our first video that we programmed is Amazing Grace.
Thank you.
Congrats, Max and Elizabeth. All right, so now, thank you, Maddie. Maddie assisting. All right, so now we have the next instrumental will be violin with Mia Martinez.
Hi. Today I'm gonna play Green Sleeves accompanied by Mama.
Okay. Elizabeth Bales to present
Ruka from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. All I can say is that I'm still too nice. Ruka is much more selfish and mean than I am. Here's Ruka.
Greetings, I told my father that I simply had to have one of those golden tickets. He went out into the town and started biting up all the wacky candy bars he could lay his hands on. Thousands of them. He must have bought hundreds of thousands. Then he had them loaded on his truck and sent directly to his factory. He's in the peanut business, you see. See? And he's got about 100 women for him over at his joint, shelling peanuts. That's what they do all day long, those women. They just sit there shelling peanuts. So he says to them, "Okay, girls," he says, "from now on, you could stop shelling peanuts and start shelling the wrappers off these crazy candy bars instead." So they did. He had every worker in the place yanking paper off those bars of chocolate. Full speed ahead, from morning till night. And suddenly, on the evening of the fourth day, one of his women workers yelled, "I've got it! The golden ticket!" And my father said, "Give it to me quick!" So she did. And he rushed it home and gave it to me!
Nice job. All right. So now we're all going to the singing part, the vocal. And I have the magic box here. I don't know who's going to be first. I hope you have, you're enjoying your hot cocoa or tea like me. Let's see. Who wants to be first to get the first name? Okay, Andrea, come. Compliments of Andrea. All the names are in here. Okay, Andy. See. Don't look. You give it to me. Oh. Thank you.
But I wrote the names on the back.
All right. So the first number. Ooh. 1,000,000 de primaveras, Miguel Escobar.
Te molesta si te hablo de mi amor. Por favor, olvida el tema y que cambie la letra de mis canciones y tu nombre quite ya de aquel poema. ¿Te molesta? Aguanta, por favor. Te lo juro, estoy a punto de olvidar. Solo falta 1,000,000 de primaveras. Unos cuantos siglos solo he de adorarte. Solo falta 1,000,000 de primaveras. Después de eso ya no vuelvo a molestarte. Venía a cantarte si te molesta, si te molesta, te molesta el perro que ladró de alegría anunciando tu llegada y me dices que ese perro es tan loco. Ladra la persona equivocada. Yo te pido, por favor, aguanta un poco. Tu paciencia no le des otra pedrada. Oh, no.
I guess that's your family and friends.
Yeah, I'm yes. here with my family.
Hi.
Hi. Good night. Okay, so what are you going to sing?
So I'm going to be singing La Gloria de Dios, and it's a song that it's about kind of believing, having someone that you believe in by your side, and just knowing that no one's ever alone, no matter what, and that we're all in God's kingdom at all times, and just like, you know, that feeling of togetherness, sort of.
La gloria de Dios maneja mi vida con hilos de amor que puso en mi alma. La gloria de Dios gigante y sanada me carga en sus brazos, alienta mis pasos, me llena de paz y miel. Sale a jugar cuando me viene a ver y me deja ganar. En la gloria de Dios vendré el descanso para mis pies. Con su manto mi frío desaparecerá y descansaré.
Bendición. Can write, you can express. This is very interactive. All right, let me see. Okay, next one. Okay, you want to read it?
Yeah, I didn't write it. Elizabeth Bales, When I Look at You.
When I look at you.
Thank you.
Elizabeth, before I go to the next song, do you want to say something about that piece you just performed?
When I look at you from the Scarlet Pimpernel, from the Scarlet Pimpernel Broadway show, where Marguerite asks where her husband's love has gone. Was doing it on the French Revolution.
Okay, very good. Thank you so much, Elizabeth. Now you're gonna go again, but this time as a duet with Miguel Escobar, performing Baby, It's Cold Outside.
It's a rehearsal. It was a rehearsal. It was not planned. This was just rehearsal.
This is the one that we actually captured.
I love it.
Yeah, we had a lot of fun practicing
it, that. It really fun. Is considering.
Yes. All right, the next number. The next number, would it be one? You can participate too. Why don't you pick one? Yes.
I wrote the silly things on the back of those cards.
Okay. All right. Next one is. Ooh, the Christmas song performed by Madeline Diaz.
Song by a choir and falls dressed up.
All right, next one. Let me pick one. Let me pick one. Let's see.
What is this?
Okay. I'll be home for Christmas.
I'll be home for Christmas. I sang that song at the Robin Morgan Senior Pep Rally the year I graduated before COVID.
Yay! Before COVID.
This piece is about a girl who wants this boy to love her. So she's like dreaming about him, but she doesn't know if he'll love her back. Italian, and it's an operatic piece.
Operatic piece. All right.
Hi, my name is Madeline Diaz, and this is my accompanist, Noria Camino, and we will be performing an aria entitled Amai Non Cesate.
Thank you.
next time that Elizabeth intends to sing a copla, which is not easy to sing, a Spanish influence, and her main language is English, like other students, like Manny doesn't speak Italian, and very, very moving, and it's hard work, but well done. Thank you, Mrs. Bales. All right, we're almost done. Let's see. I think we have two more pieces. Okay.
Elizabeth Bales, let it snow.
Let it snow.
Happy, good, happy.
Thank you.
Case, I believe we presented all of the songs, and that concludes our soiree. With that being said, thank you so much for coming to this room. So with that, blessings, enjoy the rest of the periods of the holidays, and happy new year 2022. Positive side was a lot of growth, a lot of music, and hope to sing more and have more performances.
Thank you,
Bales.
Thank you.
See you again. Hopefully another soiree. We have planned some Valentine's, and we're looking, we're shooting for another soiree for the
yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you for the efforts for the videos. And we'll see you soon. Much love. Much appreciated.
Thank you, Miss Tannia. Thank you.
Bye, Abuelita.
There he is.
Bye. Bye, Max.
Bye.
Your family. Bye. Beso. I love you all. Bye, Tia family. I'm going on vacation next week. Yay. Bye.
Hi, Claudia.
Tomorrow, yes, next week. Bye. Love you all.
Bye. Love you all. Bye.